I think we were dreaming. You know, there was a lot of that. There was passion, but also we had this dream that this could come out as one of the, you know, basically something unique and big, something the world has never seen before, with different groups of women. You know, we had Maori women, Aboriginals, women from South Africa. The dynamism of the that diversity, and people acknowledging their common humanity despite this diversity. 25 years later, there is a greater urgency even for this kind of idea. We need to understand that urgency and create a momentum that matches the level of challenge that we have today. The UN was created as an organization that would bring peace to the world. And but that concept sort of did not foresee the idea that peace actually begins with the individual and then multiplies. And so my role, particularly in my sphere of work, is to introduce this dimension of peace creation, that it isn't just about political dialogue, but that we actually need to reach the individual. We need to widen that circle of dialogue. We need to increase the opportunity for people to connect and to participate in building peace, and not perceive peace building just as an institutional mechanism. So bringing that human dimension of peace creation, it's something that I try to foster in my own position within the organization. This place is a safe place. Everyone who walks into this house immediately feels that they are safe, that they can trust the people in the house. And so that's why you have this incredible sharing, that people open up their hearts to each other. And that's such a huge gift to our world, because one of the obstacles to getting to the heart of peace creation is the fear and the mistrust between people. People aren't feeling safe enough to lay it all out and seek support and help. So Caux creates a supportive environment, a safe place. There's a lot of love that is shared here. And if we could multiply this, you know, this environment around the world, I think we would get a lot further than a lot of investments that's made in conferences that are about peace, but, you know, hardly create that opportunity for people to build trust between themselves.